Are you fine now, Eric?
I'm confused right now, but let me tell you what I think of you. Just don't even try to run away. If I see, then I will hurt you. It seemed to me that you were friends and that you could be trusted, but now I'm your true self. Don't you understand what's going on? Well, then I will have to show myself. I am truly in love with her, even though no one knows it. But you got in my way, and now you will regret it. Why did you think you could compete with me? It's obvious that I will win. Why do you staring at me now? You pay for your sin. Well, I guess it's time to have fun, so buckle up and hold your breath. I'm sorry for upsetting you, but love me instead. Even being tied to this chair, you manage to resist. How do you annoy me? Do you think it will decorate you? Now I'll take on and you will see. It's so fun for me to see you screaming in pain and cursing. You tried to take my love and now you are suffering. Why did you think you could compete with me? It's obvious that I will win. Why do you staring at me now? You pay for your sin. Well, I guess it's time to have fun, so buckle up and hold your breath. I'm sorry for upsetting you, but love needs death. Baby, that love drives me crazy. I hate you so much now. I know how to solve the problem. I'll just kill you now. Why did you think you could compete with me? It's obvious that I will win. Why do you staring at me now? You pay for your sin. Well, I guess it's time to have fun, so buckle up and hold your breath. I'm sorry for upsetting you.